In 1959, Volvo invented one of the most important car safety technologies, the three-point seatbelt. Since then, it has saved millions of lives and is used in almost every car on the road today. Or is it? Well, no. In this region, seatbelt usage is low. Despite many awareness campaigns, young drivers don't use one.
No, I never.
Never?
No, I don't wear a seatbelt.
I don't need it.
But you can actually
put it behind me. He doesn't wear a seatbelt too. Hey, why don't you put your seatbelt on?
Because I'm too cool.
So we had a big challenge in front of us. How, on a shoestring budget, do we celebrate the 50-year anniversary of a technological innovation that's not exactly liked very much and engage young people for real? It was clear that conventional advertising wasn't going to cut it. And then it hit us. Rather than bowling people over with stats about wearing seatbelts, why not look at the ever-changing fashions worn underneath them? And with this shift, a fresh new angle emerged. One that young people would find more attractive. We took an editorial journey into the history of fashion since the seatbelt was invented, the birth of the miniskirt, the shoulder pad boom, the hits, the misses, and more. And as decades passed and fashions changed, the Volvo seatbelt was always there. To make the most of our skinny budget, we looked at media a bit differently. We created a fashion magazine filled with seatbelt interest stories and style, and delivered these mags directly to the right people, the right places, and to the press. This sparked articles across the fashion stratosphere. Next, we went to a place every young person sees, but no safety campaign has ever gone before, to window displays at popular fashion retailer Massimo Dutti. Stylish seatbelt clad mannequins attracted attention, along with a direct promotion you couldn't refuse, the chance to win a new Volvo or 7-day test drive. And as the campaign gained momentum, these window displays came to life with our live mannequin display. This tailor-made live communication stunt drew impressive crowds as the public engaged with the campaign, quite literally. In-store, postcards drove people to enter the contest online, where we captured valuable data with every entry, and the results were attractive, to say the least. In just 4 weeks, we upgraded a brand synonymous with safety, produced more than 6,800 media impressions, over $55,000 worth of free media coverage, along with more than 1,800 real leads for Volvo. And perhaps most important, we connected youth with the one tech innovation they have collectively avoided. The three-point safety belt, invented by Volvo in 1959, in fashion ever since.